from the mountains of North Carolina, hunkered down in a bunker. There lives a man with his family patiently awaiting the passing of the
COVID-19.
Armed with a passion for cooking and an even bigger passion for eating, James emerges with his wife Kate and kids from the ashes of total annihilation to bring you food from the COVID apocalypse. Let us infect your taste buds.
Okay, everybody, for our first episode of the Gourmet Apocalypse, that's me, I guess. I would be the Gourmet Apocalypser. We've got a braised boneless pork chop with a rich pork wine reduction. So we're going to break down all the different details of this dish so you can be ready when we start this on the first episode.
If you'd like to participate in our next culinary excursion, here's what you'll need. Quarantine food never tasted so good.